Ethan Quaseo, a.k.a. Ethan the Eagle. A very fucking stupid name. Ethan looks prepared. These fans look like they're ready for Ethan. Umo Jones. This is your moment, kid. Make it known.
And his opponent from Hong Kong, China, weighing in at 640 pounds. Asshole.
I guess he resides in Long Island. That's where his wrestling school
is. From Big Island.
Looks like Blu-ray was awesome looking. Instead of just a little fat boy.
If he's as good as Blu-ray, then he's definitely going to have a good match.
It's not about the match. It's about what you get after the match. A contract. Who says we can't get both? This is a
good match and a contract.
A very green opponent. Never seen in the eyes of the major professional wrestling leagues. He's here in the big leagues against a big star. Ethan looks ready. Is Bumo ready to fight? Nah, he's not that. I thought he'd be bigger. I'm slow. Oh no! Yeah, Bumo! Yeah!
That's pretty good.
I like Bumo so far.
That's pretty good.
He's doing all right.
That's pretty good. Okay. Let's see what else you got.
Whoa!
That's pretty good.
I like Bumo. I'm going to test his skill. Oh, no. Ethan's back. Oh.
That's not good.
Oh. Oh.
That's not good.
Yeah!
That's okay.
Let's go, Bumo.
Oh, that's pretty great. That's substantial. Yeah, that's substantial.
He's doing good against Ethan Quaseo.
But I think that's a mistake.
I think Ethan's here to prove himself, too. That's the whole point of this.
That's going
to
hurt.
Whoa! He can't lift that much weight. It's Bumo Jones, ladies and gentlemen. Oh! And Bumo's looking very good tonight. Whoa! So is Ethan! Very good moves, Ethan. Gonna show this green superstar what it's like to be an ABW wrestler. Look at that, Bumo Jones, proving himself tonight. Oh, Ethan, looking good. Can Bumo get a contract tonight? He's looking very good against Ethan Quaseo right now. That steam can end in the first. Ooh, I'm liking this. Is Bumo ready for a contract?
I don't know, man. We're going to see. Oh, he's going to beat that head in, watch. No?
I think Ethan might get out of this. He is a slick, fast performer. Bumo's like, what should I do next? I don't really know what to do next. I'm not really that. And they're both back up right now. Oh, Ethan catches him. Oh! What a slick move you got there.
Shit.
That is a big submission hold. Can Bumo survive this?
I hope so, man.
Ooh, Ethan gives him a little taste. Oh, Bumo's back. Ethan is back. Ooh, more incredible looking submissions here. It's the lung squeezer here tonight. Ethan showing his athletics in Olympics. Ooh, not much of a submission hold, but very dominant performance by Ethan Quaseo, a.k.a. Oh, damn! I'm liking Ethan's new thing, man. Damn, he's kicking the shit out of this kid. He's out-wrestling him like an amateur wrestler, even though that's not how he got his silver medal. He's looking very good right now. Bumo has to do is something incredible. He could make it. Oh, sending him to the ropes. Here we go, Bumo. What a huge slam. Wow, Bumo. I like it. One. Showing that Bumo may not be the tough shits for Ethan Quaseo tonight. Oh, the quickness. Oh! He got him with that super uppercut. But Bumo has more in his arsenal tonight. Oh! Big man slam. Bumo getting these fans on board. I'm liking Bumo right now.
Oh, that's pretty good. That's not good.
Ethan out wrestles him.
That hurts.
Oh.
That sucks.
Oh.
That's terrible. That's not good. I don't like where this is going. Oh, I really don't like where this is going. What's it going to do?
Oh, a severe ankle lock. Ethan. Oh, that is locked in. Oh, that is locked in. Bumo taps. No contract for you, Bumo. I'm sorry. Welcome to ABW. Ethan!
Damn it, Bumo.
Hey, that was a good exhibition. You did good.
But he didn't get a contract.
So?
So he's not going to be around.
No, he's done. This is his one-off. This is the only time Bumo Jones will ever be on ABW.
We'll always remember you, Bumo. Maybe.
This new Olympic game, I'm liking this. Him calling out the Little League guys, that's kind of a good, that's sick. This is a sickening finisher. I love this. He went, you're not going to tap? Let me just break your leg. I like that, man. That's fucking good. I like the opportunity. New faces on television. I like them. One day I know we're going to get our new signing, maybe. Unless Ethan just beats them all.
Here is your winner, Ethan the Evil.
I like
that.
I guess that he has a lucrative contract that puts him against minimal talent that have not been anywhere but their own region to see if they can make it on television against Ethan. Bumo, respect. But Ethan's looking very good. He's got Red Ryder as his music. We did not purchase it. I think he just played it on his feet. All right. Ethan, good job, man. That's fucking awesome. I love you, man.